F.
What?
It says this game is Xbox One X enhanced. I don't know how true that is.
Yeah, probably pretty good.
Then again,
I guess.
I am playing on the Xbox One X, so I don't know. I wouldn't be able to compare it. I gave my old Xbox to my mom, so.
Oh boy. Ooh.
I'm still laughing at that. Fucking Bago came back and was like, "Hey, listen." I'm like, "You're the dumbass. You're the dumbass who didn't properly plan for the future. You were supposed to give here's the financial fact for you guys. You're supposed to, instead of spending all the money in your check, you're supposed to at least put some money aside just in case something happens." But the person in question, who I refer to as the beggar, they didn't do any of that.
Ooh.
All right, let's pick it up where we left off.
Ooh.
So, you know, I kind of stress that to you, Saz and Phil and them. Always plan ahead. Because if nothing happens, that money could transfer over as a savings or an emergency fund.
Yeah,
if you have to spend it, you don't have to worry about it impacting you making your bills. That's just how that shit works.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Alright, so we're on Act 3, Chapter 6, Origins. Alright, guys.
Let me
join this
down.
Videos. Oof. Alright. So, welcome, guys. Of Gears of War 4. Oh, God. Oh, God, sorry.
Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
Play as Kate, or...
How the cog mind Osmond down here.
Now, let's stick with Dal.
Seems like
I'm gonna stick with Dal
here. Operation.
Alright.
First, I'm gonna use the main character.
Okay, so we're in the... I think, in a mine-ish? Say?
Alright, let me reload everything.
Guys,
over
here. This way.
We're in the mine and look around.
Oh, that bridge is out. Okay. So technically we gotta go this way.
Wait, listen. That's the thing.
Nope. I'm gonna switch.
Still power.
I was taught self-reliance on multiple friends at a young age. Sure, I have siblings, but I don't rely off of them.
Damn it! I'll put this to good use.
I'll take those. Take the Lancer ammo.
I'm already full.
I wish in this game you could actually give your other teammate that's controlled by the computer orders. I should have incorporated that.
Oh,
that's a lot of guns.
Huh? Shit. Some locust bodies. They dump their weapons down here too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, that's pretty stupid. Man.
Grab your itinerary.
Guys down here. I got it. There.
Sorry, I don't use the camera first. I'm looking for sniper rounds only. Now, I do have the revolver, though. I also have it.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
There will be more videos coming on
YouTube. My guests returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there. Upload those videos, so, just be ready to see those. Some of them are pretty long, though, so, sorry about that.
What's up? You're talking about,
okay, let's... Yeah, one of my videos. Most of my videos were...
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
He's in there.
Yeah, three.
Justice?
Let's get across.
What's up?
My character's just froze. Oh wait, there we go. What was that? Was that
a cutscene, dude,
or something?
Yeah.
My character got stuck on the wall. I was looking around. Next thing I know, I got stuck.
Your game dirted you out, man.
I got stuck on the wall. I don't know what the cutscene. I missed the cutscene. All I see was me stuck on the wall. Oh, hello. Hello.
I've never seen one of these up close before.
So that's a locust shell.
Yeah, it's still intact too, so I guess we can still...
So locust shell is indestructible?
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here.
Oh, thank you. Good eye. I need those extra rounds anyway.
That's not a much. Oh yeah, Phil was talking about he started liking the game. Of Heroes 4.
Oh man,
he was
how
playing
far
a
did
little,
he get?
He was playing online for the first time. Last night.
Careful.
Ooh.
Heads up, company.
I mean, darn.
Get it down.
I'm down.
Whoa. No help there.
Eight.
All right, I guess I can't reserve on ammo.
I got him.
Oh God.
Head be gone. There's a reason why I picked the sniper.
Go down!
Oh.
More locust shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Mine. Guys, there's some broken crystals over there. We should check it out. You know, make sure it's not, you know.
Look. Around.
Never heard.
Oh, wait.
I actually think yours is one of the very few things that Microsoft done right
done
when
right.
It comes to... Yes. Yeah. Besides Halo, but then again, they killed off Halo because they severed their contract with Bungie.
Pretty much.
Don't know why.
Oh. Oh shit.
Holy shit!
Fall back.
Tell me that's not what I think it is!
Don't get stuck. Oh shit. Okay.
Woo! Shit. Let's fall back.
Oh god. Suppressor!
God,
my bullet. No, don't jam my gun.
I shot him in the face. I was just like.
Oh god, and oh god, oh god. Gone.
Don't kill me with
it. Here come
guys! Oh, you're going what the hell's it doing to
us, bro? Nothing is worth it.
Oh, ah. You guys got drill then?
You guys got
drill? Better part of the kill! Alright, we're done. Let's just... Oh, man.
Thank goodness for...
Let's head down that tunnel.
All this time.
Alright, let's look around before we
The locusts weren't dead, they were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh well. Let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Yeah, that's the worst thing. Locusts are. You know, if I think about it, it should make sense. They're just like a butterfly thing. Oh boy.
Well, duh, they are insect based, aren't they?
Put
this
to good use.
And
give me my fucking sniper back. Take this, silly.
Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna stick what I got. Shotgun and the good assault rifle. Sometimes those weapons are a better choice to get the job done. Alright, time to kick that door.
Okay.
Hey,
like
watch.
I said.
Oh. Saw someone. Get ready. There. Pull my shotgun out. Oh. Oh, yeah. They're around here. Found the door. Oh.
Juvie! Yeah.
So are Juvie's
Where'd
locusts?
They go?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part us.
All right. Let's be careful in here.
I'm checking everything first.
Oh, I think I found more weapons. Sally is just a. It's a hammer burst. Hammer burst. So, it's not the weapon you're looking for.
Yeah.
Alright.
Hold on.
What?
I don't get it. Can you give me at least some bit of insight?
Okay, I'm confused. What are you talking about?
How does disturbing people in their sleep help people get what they want? It's more likely gonna make them want to hurt you.
Wow.
More than anything else.
How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. More than a few.
Found some ammo!
Okay, the door
ammo
over here. That's a shotgun. Let's look, there's two different doors here. Anything good in there?
I don't know. Nope,
looks like a path. Door's locked. Okay, so we're going this way. Just keep your guard up. Oh no.
Okay, this might be a problem.
Oh.
This is gonna hurt.
Oh, I got bad guns!
Pick her up.
out now.
Well, on the bright side, every juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
Ammo box here.
I can use this.
On this door.
Huh, look at that. Another stockpile.
What?
Load
what
up.
Guns. Seriously.
Incendiary grenades. I'm pretty sure you're gonna need those.
Why did our government just left these here? Oh, you found a collectible. Was it right over here? Our government dumped the bodies.
This is
here?
A future of mankind, to be here. Honest.
They should have destroyed the guns. They should have destroyed it. Oh!
Heads up! We got company!
Holy fuck's sakes. I'm down.
I thought I was a goner.
Oh god.
Buddy.
Going back!
Heads up.
Got him. Oh, damn. How was that for? How was that for?
Yeah.
I got him.
Got him.
Damn.
That's with the pistol. Oh. 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 Well, that's unexpected.
Rusty, but it works.
Don't get in it. I'm called dibs on that one. That. Oh yeah. Alright, let's see. Looks like there's some here too.
What?
Okay.
So, is that another one?
Yeah, I can work this thing. Hold A to charge.
Ooh. Oh shit.
Hey, where you at? Hey, you wanna come over here and get this view? Cause
hold on. Where's the question? Where's the? How do I get up to the sniper?
You can't.
Damn.
Let's block off.
There
it
goes!
Hey, could you grab
ooh.
Another one?
Oh!
I got a new toy, guys! Take it out!
Oh! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah,
baby. Holy shit!
Oh!
I wanted one. There's one right here.
Hey! Oh. Someone better grab a mop!
Come through!
Loader smash!
Yeah. Alright. Best way to clean house.
Best way to clean house is to give everything to Finger.
Oh! Sorry, Kate.
Huh?
I accidentally hit Kate. My bad.
She's not down, did she?
No.
I'll handle this!
Come through! Oh man. Oh, there goes that.
Alright, alright. Don't everyone thank me at once.
I do accept cash.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Damn.
Love it.
Just had a thought. How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go.
Oh, boy.
Under here!
This is disgusting. Like,
ominous. You hear that? Is that?
Yeah, Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him.
Lancer. And
I think I found a way out.
Oh boy. I'm sensing a boss fight here.
Mm-hmm. Alright, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the new hurry.
Snatcher!
Alright.
Watch its quills!
Oh. Took one hit at me. Shoot.
I need
save
it.
Kate. Over here, you see. Come on.
Ooh, he's after me.
Come on. Come on.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, shit. Is it?
Some kind of acid!
Ew!
Come
on! Oh, John!
I'll be right there!
No! Snatcher got him! Oh, God. Oh, God, that's horrible in here. Ugh! Okay! Oh god, it's taking me somewhere.
Damn it, I'm down!
Kate, you fucking idiot, you're supposed to.
Oh, that kind of backfired.
Alright!
Will!
Dodge that.
Back in the fight!
What do you do? Not let this thing take you down.
There we go.
Come on.
It's spitting some kind of acid. Ew.
You're this distance. Oh.
No.
You're okay.
God damn.
Hi there.
Move.
Oh god. Oh. Okay. Come on. Come on.
Drag out.
God. It's coming. I got a charge.
I'm ready, let's go!
Oh no. No. Jesus.
So which of the pods did we search for Marcus?
I don't know. Just start looking.
None of these look recent enough. We need a newer one.
Oh, good idea.
Oh. Jenny, here.
Can you give me a second? Grab it.
Ooh.
All right, I'm out of torque those.
Well, there's a dead shot right here.
Got it.
Well, then I'm gonna find more torque bows.
Oh boy.
I shouldn't have wasted them all.
The pod looks new.
It is what it is.
This is the end.
God damn it.
Marcus here.
Get up!
JD.
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad! Get up! Come on!
Stop! You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Russ in peace. Oh!
Help me get his armor off!
This means her mother might be there.
You're okay, Dad. We got you.
Oh, God.
Well, you smell bad.
Oh, James. What? I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This whole hive. It's all connected. All the people they've potted. I could feel them. The locust never died, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't. Kate.
Warning our friend can help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
Oh, we got Marcus back.
Act 5. Chapter 1. Get it. No, that's 4. My bad. Act 4, Chapter 1. Get out.
Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original locust? The big ones? They're called Scions. They're in charge. and they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
Let's look around.
How much to look for?
What's happening? Marcus don't have a weapon.
Oh, he does.
Alright.
Guys, this way!
Oh boy.
Looks like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh yeah, preferably before more. Guys, watch it! Loader coming through! Alright, let's go!
Incoming juvies! Sounds like a lot of them!
Oh. Coming.
Forget it, just shoot the goddamn thing!
Oh, it's coming up, it's coming up.
God damn it.
Not fair.
I listened to nothing she got to say.
That's fucking not fair at all.
Oh shit! Take out that
That what?
Snatch it! It's what we- forget it, just shoot the goddamn thing!
Well, I don't have it circled.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Oh, no. Oh, I got kidnapped.
Catch him down! Alright, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No. No real problems.
You have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
I picked up Torque Boat and then died. Fucking bastards. And then the thing has disappeared now. Not picking that up. I don't want
to. Watch it! Swarm up ahead!
Someone has one.
I got you, hang on!
Pick me up, pick me up. Alright, let's talk about that. Got it, yeah. Give me this thing.
Okay, James. This ore transporter. What kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Yeah, I got this.
Ready?
Hold on.
Hey, Marcus. We passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
Oh. Well, I forgot how to trade weapons.
How you do it?
Get up to the person and aim on them. And you see a button say tray by pressing X.
Oh.
Yeah. Alright, back to where we came.
More up ahead!
Then get ready!
Oh.
What's that drone?
I'm wounded! Get over here!
That sucks.
Thanks!
Why must I play, play the hero all the time? Why can't I just be the F?
Oh, damn.
I'm down!
Damn it. Oh, come on!
We're almost there!
Ugh.
Almost there, my ass.
Can always use more.
I'm gonna tell him to fuck off. I'm sick of this shit. Stop asking me for fucking money.
Okay, there we go. Alright, we gotta go.
What's that? What's that? What's that?
Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Oh,
Snatcher's coming
what?
Down! We gotta keep it back!
Oh, this is the same.
No!
I swear these creatures are a little bit nice. Why me?
But I really need a room.
Raise your gun in the way!
Fuck. Why are you flying? No.
You're gonna be fine.
Hey, buddy.
Before any more show up, double time it to the ore transporter.
Come on.
Time to go. No, it was. Long shot.
Excellent.
Something I need. Oh, thank you. Game must realize we're about to be in some shit.